Intermediate class, week 4, March. Nika.
Nick Davis.
This week, we tried to get ourselves so that we could mix and match 6 and 8 counts. So what we did is we were trying to combine 4 6 count movements with our 8 count stuff. What do we do?
So the first one we did was 2 6 count basics, a send out, and an inside turn, and then a Lindy circle.
Okay, so that was
set. Triple set. Walked back and follows closed their eyes, and we walked forward until we collected, and then we came back until we felt stretched, and then we walked forward until we collected again. And just trying to make this so that the follows weren't anticipating stopping in the sugar push, and that leads were actually initiating the walk forward. Step, step, triple step, triple step, 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 triple step. Triple step, and that we were using that whole triple step to absorb and redirect at the very end of it. And so the second 4 6 counts and an 8 count pattern we did was 1 basic, a send out, 2 sugar pushes, and a Lindy circle. Rock, step, triple step, and a send out. Thank you all very much for being here. We hope to see you next month.
Enjoy your spring break.